Captain's Log, stardate January 17th, 2021 at Bringewood this morning, guys. With Lee, who's over there on his giant, slaying giants on his giant. Done a trail already, very muddy. Yeah, that's enough of that bullshit. Let's get down there. Okay. This is so fucking muddy. All right, let's try. So, oh man, this is ridiculous. Okay, it's getting a bit better now. Top part, so muddy. So this is the Bringewood downhill course, guys, I suppose it's called. Don't actually know what it's called. Fucking hell, my back end is slipping out everywhere. So, for those that follow the channel, those that know me, you'll know I've only been on the bike, what, two or three times in bloody, how long is it? 3 months. So, if you're expecting any shredding today, turn off now. Go and watch something else, because you ain't gonna get it from me. Lee is just gone. This is so fucking slick. Where the fuck do we go now? Tell you what, you have a bit of time off the bike and you just got fucking no control over anything. So rusty. Like it could be, I was just gonna say, looks like it could be a bit drier down here, but bloody ain't it. No grip whatsoever. Alright, just gotta let it go down here, haven't I? Look at this. Oh man, my wheels have just got no traction whatsoever. Fucking sliding all over the fucking place. So muddy. Not even having to steer. The back end is just literally doing its own thing. Two different runs, is there? Oh, I swear they've done all the logging, mate. So, the full Monty. Like I said on that first run, then guys, don't expect any fucking shredding from me. Not that I've ever been one for shredding, really. Because I am absolutely fucking hell, this is muddy. So rusty on the bike. Yeah, this is so sketchy. Oh my god. There's nothing. Nothing for your tyres. Whoa. Jesus, what the fuck? Okay. That's actually, he says, it's roadable. Rooty! Fuck me, where's he? Well, he's nearly at the bottom already. Back end, it's literally doing its own thing. I know you good riders will be saying, oh, just let off the brakes and let it go, but two rides in about 3 months. One of those on the bloody road. Nah, but just along here somewhere. Aye, that's him. Yeah, you got through it all right there, actually. Jesus, it is so wet. Thank you. You what? Brilliant. Mate, that's good, that, isn't it? Okay, on a different one now, bit of a cross country-ish type of one at Crumpy Shoulders a couple of weeks ago. Fucking hell, it's fucking mud. Carry on going, I can't even pedal a fucking e-bike around it. Super slick. Oh shit, yeah. This one, when you get going, that's a good flow to it. First bit that I haven't recorded, a little bit of a climb, but what? Okay. Oh, okay. That could cut you, right? Okay. It's a bit of a flip in here. Oh. Ow. Aye?
I definitely go that in the summer.
Yeah, see what I mean though? Like you come around this tree, mate, didn't you? And I nearly got that fucking first one wrong. Nah, it's not that, it's just fucking Fuck me. Another place I came off, I think, just so muddy. Yeah. Just a fucking front wheel washout. Look at this. Probably gonna get a fucking another one. It's fucking wet. Yeah, just on that bit there. Me, that's fucking wet. Man, I have got no traction whatsoever. Slick, mate. Isn't it? My tyres, mate. I've got nothing, nothing whatsoever. Right, let it go. Fuck it. Man, this is so muddy. Absolutely. Ridiculous. Oh, you fucker. Washing out. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Can't even fucking get going. Where is he? Off, is he? Did you come off, did you? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck's sake. I can't even get fucking going. Oh, I'm coming down here, you mean?
Yeah,
well,
I just want to pull speed down there because I thought fucking.
Yeah. Mate, it's just an inflying down this the other week, like. I just couldn't stay on the bike, I had my fucking feet down most of the way, like. Mate, I have got nothing. Look at this. Fucking.
Do you know what? I didn't even think I want to go in that pedal.